move.
The answer is no.
Mr. Soze will be most upset.
Listen, you. There is no Kaiser Soze. You mention his name again, I'll kill you right now.
Strange threat, Mr. Keaton. I can only assume that you've come here to kill me anyway.
We know that you can get to us. But now you know that we can get to you. I'm giving you one last chance to call this off.
Mr. My employer has made up his mind. Does not change it.
Neither do we.
You got the Finster, but you won't be able to get all of us, not before one of us gets through to you.
I believe you, Mr. McManus. I most sincerely do. You would not have been chosen were you not so suitable. But I cannot make this decision. Whatever you threaten me with is ludicrous in comparison to what will be done to me if I do not carry out my orders in full.
I'm the guy that's gonna get you.